name's Jess.
This is no surprise. We have been warned throughout history. The Persians, the Romans, the Caliphate, the Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them gone. What have we learned? Empires always crumble. This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new Eden. Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive. Or so it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us...
Won't forget.
Name.
What you did up here?
Glad to see everybody shut down. Hopefully for good.
Trail's gonna go cold soon.
Very good.
Where the hell'd you come from? Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name, The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. This guy's butchered a lot of innocent folk around here. Can't let him get away with it any longer. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way.
Thank you.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everything. They'll take you from your home, the bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe. The one we're after. The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purging. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves. Locked up though. Treats people like fucking animals. Keeping them in cages. Okay, let's do this. But keep your head down. If they spot us, those hostages are dead.
I got
Remember, if they spot us, those people are dead on sight.
I don't want this. Please.
Wish I could do more for you.
Gotta say, you do good work, Deputy. Real good. But I'm not gonna bullshit you. I thought rescuing all those folks would move the needle, but the cult just keeps snatching bodies. I don't know about this. Something's not sitting right. Whatever Jacob's planning, it's big. And we need to figure it out. We'll see you at the Wolf's Den.
So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market and the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. Take a better look.
The weak are impure and unworthy! Their souls are plagued by filth!
There he is. The fuck. cook.
So he cooks them with
Damn
the
it,
flame.
He's burning them.
Burn! Burn with the light of our father! Sacrifice the weak! Cleanse your soul with God's righteous flame!
Better death than that piece of shit deserved.
He managed to escape for a little bit. But whenever I want, I can have you back here with me.
I feel numb.
But you've got time to play your little games. I'll let you know when it's time to come home. Only you.
That's it, I guess. Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now... I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt. Eli. Maybe he's right about you, too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks. For everything you've done.
Be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing.
That's okay.
He knows better now. I told you you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose.
Call the hurt!
Well done.
Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob, and you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Thank you.
Just let go. You've served your purpose.
Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. Killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that.
The wolves are all around you.
Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero. You'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
To the weak.
Fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose.
My brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
The right thing to say, but well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Wade over it.